I was so proud to represent you at that time. In my heart, I still do. And I'm just delighted to be here with you all this morning and to throw down the gauntlet that what we work for so hard, we are not going to give up easy. We promise you that.